Boozer, why the hell aren't you in your damn bunk?
I couldn't sleep. Remember what I said back in the tunnel? Don't go up there, Dean. It's making you crazy.
Boozer, Okay, look. I go up there because there's freaks up there. I kill them here, I kill them there. Bounties are all the same to me.
Then what are the tulips for, huh? I saw them, Deke. Here on the table. This morning. The same one she had at the wedding. I remember.
I'm fucking up. Listen, sir. Get some rest. I gotta go. Deacon out.
Tulips, Boozer, the stone crop. Get it right. Hey, Cope, this man I'm tracking down. Who do you kill?
Why do you care? It's just another bounty job, isn't it?
Now look, I don't care. I just want to know their names. Who, Cope?
One of them is a man named Randall. Been with the camp almost a year. I didn't know the other two. You want me to ask?
No, I guess not.
You find that son of a bitch. You radio me. Copeland out.
Deacon St. John, this is Tucker. Like I said before, I haven't seen Boozer Sweetface around these last few days. You sure he's all right?
This is Deacon. Boozer's fine. Like I said, he's just been busy.
Doing runs for that son of a bitch, Mark Copeland, no doubt. I get the feeling he doesn't like me much. Boozer, I mean.
Like I said, I ain't his old lady. Deacon out.
Okay, this is it. Yeah, oh, this camp is gonna be crawling. Yeah, going on foot, nice and quiet.
This is Radio Free Oricon. The truth shall set you free. Broke another goddamn razor. In our supposed global utopia, instead of getting the best products from around the world, we got the shittiest products cheap foreign labor could churn out. Everything in the last 50 years was built to break, so that you could buy once, buy again, buy. You always had to get the new car, the new phone, the new this and that, all to feed the beast of crass commercialism. You want something built to last? You couldn't go overseas, nope. You need real, hard-working Americans at the helm. When we build something, it'll stand the test of time. And the same hands that built this country? They'll withstand anything this new world throws at us. Our roads bend, friends, but they do not break. And neither will we. This is Mark Copeland for Radio Free Oricon. Don't believe the lies.
They look pretty broken to me, Cope.
But hey, whatever you say. Nothing wrong with a little... More bounties.
Fire in the hole. How'd you like that? Huh? Come on, you sons of bitches, come on! Ah.
One nurse done. How many more you got? Finally. There's gotta be a nest in this shack.
Tucker to Deacon St. John.
Come on, boys.
I talked to Alkai the other day, some of the other men. I know you've been doing runs for the camp. I just wanted to say thank you.
Be useful. Warehouse. Yeah, that looks like the kind of place you want to call home, yeah. Yeah. God damn it, what you all shit yourself at once? Jesus Christ. Getting kind of cold out here. Thought I'd help you out. It'll warm you up. Is that the last of them?
Boozer, it's done. I cleared those nests. Should be less freaks on the mountain from now on.
Hey, Deke. How'd it go? Were there a lot of them?
Nah, it wasn't too bad. That's why I wanted to take them on while it's dark out. Some of them were strong as hell, though.
Yeah, cold makes them stronger.
Yeah, Boozer. I knew that.
Anyway, thanks for doing that, Deke.
Get some shut-eye, Boozer. Deacon out.
Silver helmet, red gas tank. That's it.
Oh shit! The hell?
So you thought you'd ride into Copeland's camp, shoot the place up, then about right. Kill a few folks, take some shit, just ride out, and just chop it.
Thank you.
Myself, want the truth. Give Drifters a bad name. What if you'd shot Manny? You know, who fixed my bike then? Stupid piece of shit.
Screw you! You want to cope with Stonies? You little bitch! That's what you are! You little bitch!
Cope, it's done.
Got him.
You tell. Mark down these coordinates and send your man out here.
Is he alive?
Hey, Drifter.
Yeah, he's alive. But I won't promise you how long he's gonna stay that way. Deacon out. Boozer, you there? I was just calling to check up on you.
Yeah, D, come here.
Hang in there, buddy. As soon as we get that arm patched up, we'll ride north, just like you said.
Ah, I hope so. God, I miss you on the road.
You just work on getting better. I still got some work to do on the bike, and we gotta stock up on some gear. But once you're patched up, we're out of here. Deacon out. Need strength. Fuck, damn it. Fuse blown. Okay, let's see. What's going on here? Oh, where the hell am I gonna get a fuse? No, not this way. Should be it. Okay, let's take a look around. Alright, what have we got? There you are. Feels, yes. Now we're in business. I'll let you do it. Yeah, now we're in business. Damn it. That's gonna bring them all down on me. There really better be something in here with all this trouble. Another micro recorder.
What?
One of these is going to explain what the hell you guys are doing.
Boat, ma'am, you must return to your vehicle. We will get to here for 12 hours. I've got two sick children in the back. We need. We don't have any water. We just need a little bit of water.
Ma'am, you must return to your vehicle now. Eddie, you got some bottled water? Give it to her.
Oh, we got less.
Give it to her.
Thank you.
Okay.
Sorry.
What's going on? What's wrong?
I lied to her.
What?
They're not letting anyone else through. The refugee camp's full.
What are we gonna do?
I don't know about you, but I got a plan.
A plan? What are you talking about? I don't understand.
No! No, no, no!
Oh, Jesus Christ. So many people. It's like Boozer said, hell of a way to go, backed up at these checkpoints, waiting to die. Neuro injector, just what the doctor ordered. Here goes nothing.
Finish burning out this infestation zone. I guess I'll come back here and finish burning this infestation zone later. Damn it, sniper ambush. Doesn't look too bad. That should do it.
Watch it like that, huh?
Shoot at me, you fucking bastard.
Better than nothing. No, you don't know. God damn it. I gotta finish burning out this infestation zone. I'll come back later, finish burning out these nests.
You ever ride with a drifter, scars all over his face, carries a tire iron, goes by the name of Limbo?
Don't know him.
He came into camp yesterday to turn in some bounties, have a few drinks. Seems like he didn't leave until early this morning.
Well, Tuck, I don't run security here, so why don't you just tell Alki about that?
He beat a man, Deke, and a woman to death. Bowman and Hewitt.
Get back to work.
Her
already.
Face
don't
was so
tell
smashed
you
in, you couldn't tell it was her.
Back to work.
Hewitt.
Hey, no.
Right?
I'm getting to work.
This asshole, Limbo.
No. Damn it!
Alki says they've set up shop at the old Forest Service watchtower on the east slope of Three Finger Jack.
Yep, I know where it is, and, I'll handle it.
I thought you might.
How's it going?
Hey, what's going on?
Can I get anything else for you? Need anything else? What else can I do for you? Here, good as new.
No, don't. I'm getting to work.
Okay, sure. Okay.
You here for your bike?
Just having a look.
There you go.
I rode this one hard.
See ya.
I got it. Give me a sec.
How's it going?
Last time I saw Boozer was a few weeks ago.
He's still around. Yeah, same as ever. Guess he's just been busy.
Heard a rumor that he got hurt or something.
That's just Tucker making shit up. He's fine.
Okay.
See you again. Yeah.
This is Radio Free Oregon. The truth shall set you free. Back during the American Revolution, when we were fighting for our freedoms, we gained the beautiful right to keep and bear arms. A right we used to protect ourselves, our families, our property. That is, until the ever-growing federal government got scared of the people they swore to protect. Over the years, they stripped us of every gun right they could, using a few mass shootings as an excuse to curtail the God-given rights of us, American citizens. Gun control. And there went the Second Amendment, ladies and gentlemen. Let me ask you this. When all this shit went down, if every American was packing, do you think we'd be in this mess? Hell no. But this is how the feds wanted it. Disarming the public was just the first step toward getting rid of us all. So who did those gun laws really protect? Sure as hell wasn't us, the American taxpayers. Someday, we ever dig out of this, I want to take a poll. I bet those who survived were those who had guns. This is Mark Copeland for Radio Free Oregon. Don't believe the lies.
Okay, Cope, this time you got me. I'll take all the guns I can get my hands on. Ain't no one taking them away from me.
Hey, Tuck, I'm here, and yeah, looks like Limbo and his crew are calling the place home like nothing ever happened. You said his face was scarred, so, more, please, what else can you tell me?
He wears a green coat. Looks like a goddamn leprechaun. You bring me his tire iron, Deacon St. John, and I want it covered in what's left of the son of a bitch's face.
I hear you. St. John out.
Hey. Something's not right here.
There you are.
He's gotta be up on that tower. Okay. All right, Limbo, where you at? Yeah, just stop by the hot springs, have a little fun. Is that it?
Now I got you, stupid drifter.
You don't need these.
Still got it. Here, catch! Burn, you asshole. Still got old iron tooth on you, yeah?
My bike!
Biker boys, let him in.
You here for your bike?
Hey, what's going on?
Yeah?
You find that son of a bitch?
Yeah, here's old Iron Tooth, just like you asked.
Nice work. Deke, you're always the one person I could count on to get things done. You know, I have no idea where you and Boozer rode off to, but it's good to see you.
Well, we're around, Tuck, and if you need anything, you know how to reach me.
Go see Alki. I'll update your credits.
Hey, what's up?
What?
Good choice.
What else can I do for you? Can I get anything else for you? Come by if you still need something. Later.
Hey, what do you need?
Hey, what's up?
Bike's a real guzzler. Check back. Later.
Just give me a sec. Here.
Oh, how's it going?